this context, our Students Union President Joel KP will be addressing this gathering.
Friends, revolutionary greetings to one and all. This hot climate in the Hyderabad city won't make us in any trouble. Because when Professor Appa Rao came back to our campus, we went into a situation where 24 of our friends and 2 faculties and 1 media person got arrested. Many of the students got brutally attacked by the police. And as you know, this is not the protest which started from the day 3 days back onwards. This is a protest which is scattered on last January 17th, on which we lost one of our friends. We started a protest inside the university campus, which itself became a role model for the movements which is happening all over the world. A peaceful, democratic protest in which we never ever went to any kind of the violence. On the last 22nd March, we get an information that Professor Appa Rao came back to the campus and resumed the office, and he will be conducting a press meet at VC's lodge. We, some of the students who were protesting against the autocratic administration, the administration which leads to the death of the Rohit Ramula and the suspension of the 5 Dalit research scholars inside the campus. And a 2-member committee constituted by the MHRD also pointed to the administration by saying that administration didn't properly deal the case, and that is the reason for the death of the Rohit Ramula. And a judicial inquiry was happening against to inquire about the case, about the suicide of the Rohit Ramula. And on the 21st of March, we given the deposition. And he came back to the campus on the 22nd by disrespecting the judicial system which is existing inside our country. And on that day, we witnessed a lot. We witnessed a lot, a brutal attack from the police. But we didn't try it. A 24 students went to the jail. And when we went and meet them, they clearly said that, don't think much about us. Focus on the struggle. Focus on the struggle. That is the inspiration. That is the inspiration which we got to continue our struggle. And we given a public appeal to boycott the classes. And you can see that we didn't apply any kind of the force to the class to block the classes. But just hearing the appeal, 75% of our University of Hyderabad classes are not happening. It is a clear-cut answer to the Professor Appa Rao, who says that this day a fraction of the students are continuing the struggle. We are not fraction, we are not hundreds, we are not thousands, we are 5,000 students. The whole university fraternity is for the community.
Friends,
and also we given an appeal to boycott the classes by still understanding the fact that he came to destroy our academic sphere. But still we boycotted the classes. The reason is very simple. We have something which you cannot even dream. That is humanity and the dignity and the morality. And we will continue our struggle. And we are expecting that the students who are arrested will be released, will be coming out on the bail in the afternoon. And we will be giving a warm welcome to them. A warm welcome to them. That is not the welcome. If the students, especially from the ABP group, given a welcome, a greetings to this same killer, this won't be such kind of the welcome. That will be the revolutionary welcome. Revolutionary welcome for the students. And we will shout the slogan. We will shout the slogan to a limit. That sound will hear to the Delhi and the Union Ministry. The MHRD itself will shake on our slogan. And I take this opportunity to thank all of you for stand unitedly, because we are not getting any instruction from the NAPCOR headquarters. We are following what our mind says, and still still, I'm really happy to be the president of this campus. We're still existing. And we will continue our struggle by putting out our demands very clearly. Our students, our faculties are not reserved for the jail. You can take this Upper Rao. You can take Bandaru Dattatreya. You can take Puri. They are reserved for that. Because we have hell lot of jobs. Hell lot of jobs to do inside and outside the campus. Because we speaks on behalf of the thousands and lakhs of the people who were oppressed. The proletarians who were oppressed and suppressed by this present NDA government. We won't post the selfies. We won't post the selfies because our phones are that much good to take the selfies. We don't have the codes by written names on that. We have only simple dresses to stand here. And our shirts. This hot climate is testing us. But this club says that weather cannot do much because you cannot stop the spring to reach in the Hyderabad campus. It will reach on Monday. And on that day, we'll clap and dance. That will be the day on which Upper Rao and his chair itself will be thrown out of the campus. That's all. And we'll continue our struggle. And I request all of you to join Stand Unitedly. Stand Unitedly. And as I told you, even in the hot weather, I request you all to wait for some more time. I request you to all to shout some more slogans. And our PTG group, Progressive Theatre Group, will be presenting a play at this place.